Hi friends, Assalamu Alaikum. I'm Arshad Ahmad, Managing CMCS Health and Medicare Private Limited. Today we are at one of the better eye hospitals of NCR region. Reason is we are having a guest from Tanzania. He was having a glaucoma combined with cataract problem. Glaucoma, brother and sisters, is a disease which can take your eyesight away. Your vision will be completely lost in glaucoma. So what you can do best for yourself for preserving your eyesight is have regular checkups. So once you cross a certain stage, maybe after 40, you have to get your eyes checked up on regular intervals. And if you have any feeling that your vision is going down, then immediately consult your eye doctor and he will do certain diagnostic tests, and it can be diagnosed in an early stage of glaucoma. Because once it is diagnosed in early stage, the damage to the optical nerve is less, and doctors can control the disease through the medications, through the eye drops. In certain cases, it may require surgery as well. Surgical intervention may be required to reduce the intraocular pressure so that the damage to the nerve will be it will not be much, you know. Once the glaucoma sets in, then the you cannot restore the eyesight. You can just preserve whatever eyesight is there for the patient. So glaucoma is one such disease that can create havoc in a person's productivity and his life, because losing your vision completely may make you not be able to do a lot of things in life. So whenever you have any small doubt that your vision is going down and you are above 40 years of age, or you are having a family history of glaucoma, immediately consult your ophthalmologist and get yourself tested for glaucoma. That is the best you can do to preserve your eyesight. Thank you very much, friends. Have a great day.